calibration adjustment of the Weightronix PC820. Basically, you hold the escape button down. You choose setup. After password, you punch in 30456. Enter. Now, this is asking if you want to adjust the calibration of the local scale, which is this scale, or the remote, which is this. We're calibrating this, so you choose local. You do a zero adjustment first. You press enter. So press any key to continue. I press enter. Then you choose span. It asks you what unit of measure you want to use. I'll pick pounds, because I'm calculating pounds. 50, you change your method to 25, and then you press enter. And you apply your weight. Pretty much it tells you what to do. And you press enter. And you press escape. That's it. Save changes, yes or no? Obviously yes. Calibration of the Weightronix PC820.